Yesterday, Nick Smith recorded four hits, including his second career home run, and Tyler Olmstead struck out a career-best 11 as SDSU turned back Western Illinois 11-3. Today, the Jacks look for their fifth Summit League Series win in six tries as the second-place team in the conference takes on Western Illinois in a doubleheader at the Birdcage, Sioux Falls Stadium. The 0-1 offering, that's lined down the right field line. That's a base hit, and it will shoot all the way to the fence. Galassi coming around third. He'll be waved home. Holds his throw, misses the cutoff man, Brown, and scoring, standing up is Galassi. Third double of the weekend for Alex Dorothy, and Western Illinois is off the deck first. It's 1-0 Leathernecks. Javin Drake is signed from catcher C.J. Schaefer Jr. in the first pitch. Falca liner into right center. Hannon on the run. Diving, it's off the tip of his mitt, and it'll roll to the fence. Beasley scores. Smith will score. Falk, a two-run double to right center. His third double of the year, and South Dakota State is in front 2-1. That you can sit out in front. 0-2 pitch, a hard ground ball, but right to second. Braden Brown will throw to first. That takes care of Dorothy and Western Illinois in the third. Waiting on the 1-1. High fly ball, hit deep to left. McShane goes back to the track, looks up, and this ball is gone. Third home run of the season for Logan Holtz, his second hit today, and the Jacks have a 4-2 lead. Big right-hander's first offering to Ira is hit high in the air to left and pretty well. McShane racing back. It's off the fence about 20 feet high. In to score is Holtz. McDonald will try to come all the way around from first, and he will, standing up. A two-run double high off the fence in left center by Luke Ira has given the Jacks a 7-2 lead in the bottom of the fifth. And Fromm's first offering is ripped down the line and right. That's a fair ball, and it'll bounce into foul territory into the corner. Scoring is Dorothy. Ard stutter-stepped around third. Now he will try to score. And the throw from the relay man, Beasley, never came. And Western Illinois back in this at 7-4. One was a double down the line to drive in some runs, and he does the same thing here. That's down the line, and it one hops off the fence and left. Steiger looking for two. The throw by McShane is late. Dancing around second, Steiger with one away. The pitch to Falk, a high fly, deep to left. No doubt about it. Long gone. Two-run homer, Josh Falk. His seventh of the year. His third hit of the game. And the Jacks get the two back from the top of the inning and lead it 9-4 in the home half of the sixth. Rosenfeld's 1-2 offering. A line drive the other way into right center field. That's a hit. It'll score Brown. And then rounding first as Hannett couldn't find the ball cleanly. And sliding into second head first is Logan Holtz. Jacks 10, Leathernecks 4. Away for Ira. 0-1 pitch. He rolls one to short. Took a bad hop. And it bounces off the left side of the chest of Raysback and into center field. Holtz will score. McDonald stops at second, and the Jacks will take it. It's 11-4. McSherry winds, quick pitches, and the pitch lifted high and deep to left field. If it's fair, it's gone, and it is gone. McSherry tried to quick pitch C.J. Schaefer Jr., and he hits it out of here. A three-run shot to left. Second homer of the year for the Western Illinois catcher, and all of a sudden, it's an 11-7 game. At first, the 2-2. Schaefer Jr., a high fly to deep left, and he's done it again. Two-run homer, C.J. Schaefer Jr., his second in as many innings. And Western Illinois within 11-9. 34. The 0-1 from Morrow is a chopper toward short. Steiger charges, fields, throws on the run in time. And SDSU has secured the series, beating Western Illinois 11-9. And the righty's 1-2. Cut on and missed by Galassi. He's down swinging, and what a job by the freshman Nick McKay to work around leadoff singles. He leaves two, striking out two of the next three. And we go to the bottom of the third, still scoreless, and the pitch. Little roller back to the mound. McKay to his left fields and flips to Falk, and the freshman's out of another jam. check of Ira at second. The Carberry 1-2 breaking ball, a check swing flare into right. That's a hit. Around third comes Ira. Hannett's throw to the plate is online, but not in time. A feet first slide by Ira, and the Jackrabbits strike first. McKay out of the line, the offering to Galassi. Inside corner with a fastball for strike three call. Two. McKay's 2-2, a high fly hit deep to left. Smith going back to the fence. He jumps and it's gone. C.J. Schaefer Jr. with his third home run of the day, his first of this game, and he has knotted the score at one in the top of the sixth. 2-2 to Hannett. A swing and a line drive. That's over the head of Brown and into right field for a hit. McShane will score. Bauer around third, and Holtz could not find the ball in his glove. He'll score without a throw. Another 3-2 from Carberry. That's a ground ball up the middle. That'll find center field for a run. Brown around third. Deion Thompson's throw to the plate is not cut off, but scoring easily is Brown, and this game tied at 3-9. That eventually was the final. Kuhlman's first pitch, that's a line shot to left. Smith on the run, diving! And Nick Smith makes the catch to rob C.J. Schaefer in the second out of the top of the seventh. The 2-1 offering, a line drive into left center field. Steiger has reached safely in 28 in a row. And he drives in Smith to make it 6-3 in the bottom of the eighth. Beasley's 1-0 is hit high in the air towards left, and this ball is long gone. Diego Munoz with a towering two-run homer, and Western Illinois is back within a run in the top of the ninth at 6-5. In the pitch, breaking ball, McShane, a line drive off the glove of Morrow. He'll dive, flip to first, but he could not make a good throw. It goes down the line and right. McShane will stay at first. Moving to third is Dorothy. Galassi scores, and the game is tied. The pitch. High fly ball, shallow right. Cox coming on, tagging at third is Thompson. Cox makes the catch, his throw to the plate is online and unable to make the tag is Cody. Thompson, a great slide to get around Cody, and Western Illinois leads it 7-6. The first is Brown, the 1-2 pitch. Inside corner for a called strike three. Dorothy strikes out the side around a single in the 10th, and Western Illinois rallies for 3 in the 9th and 1 in the 10th to take game 3, 7-6.